Hi guys, so today we're gonna paint cherry blossoms. So for our cherry blossom painting, we will need this from cardboard, and we're gonna use some paint brushes from Joe, and we're gonna use some water, and we're gonna use a cup that doesn't have no water for our brushes to go in, and we're gonna need some toilet paper thing in case we get messy, and we're gonna need some pink paint, some brown paint, and some yellow paint, and some white paint, and some green paint for our cherry blossoms. So let's go paint and put the paint on the cardboard.
Get a little bit bigger round because some trees, like cherry blossoms, are a little bit round. Bigger round. So we have to paint a little bit big. Sometimes a little bit pinky red, so I'm still gonna use it, the color.
Now, I'm gonna take my brush, put it inside the water, or I'm gonna use some of this. Maybe if I put it right down there, I'm gonna take some. Oops, I got a little bit pink there. Now, next, I'm gonna go paint the grass on the bottom. So I'm gonna use some of this green here. There we go.
keep on painting, painting, painting.
Okay, now, since I'm done, now we're gonna do the flowers. So, the green is gonna get a little bit rinsed off, but I'm gonna still take some more green. Right here. Take some more green. There we go, got some more green. Here we go. Now, I'm still using the grass one. Actually, we're not gonna use some flowers. We're gonna make some little grass more still, because some of them look like a little wrinkly color. So, it looks like a little bit crinkly, because we don't want it too wrinkly. We want it very clear and smooth. Oh yeah, I forgot. We're gonna use the white paint for the shining, which is very sparkly colored. So now I'm gonna change my brush. And I'm gonna change it to this one. And then this is how you get all the details in the glitter. Like, we paint it like very glittery, so it will stay pretty cool. Then I'm gonna paint the grass. When it dries, we're gonna paint the grass glitter color. For a little clean up here. I'm gonna use some pink because you're just going to white. Mm-hmm. just keep it a little bit shiny texture. Like we keep a little bit of some glitter. Maybe we keep it like that. And wait until it sits. Now I'm gonna change my brush again and go with this little big brush. And for that, we're gonna use some pink again. The shiny texture pink. And we're gonna look like that is falling down. And then it's gonna be the way. So keep on painting on the white area. Now we're gonna do the other side. Same way into the grass. But we're gonna do this on the front. We're gonna do it. You can do it whatever way you like, but you can do like it's falling down. You can keep it like that, or you can put some on the grass. Anyway, it's your design. If you want to paint like this, you can do anything. It's your idea. Any way you like. Cutting a little bit more here, a little bit more there. You can do some big, small, you can do both, or you can do just big or small. Now we're gonna do a little bit more green on here, but this time we're gonna do some flowers instead. If you like flowers, or you can do any way you like, but you can do flowers that are trying to grow up right now. Actually gets more pink. There. Okay, that's nice. I put a little too much in it. You can do tall, mediumly, or you can do small. It's any way. Grass can be way, and flowers can be that way too. Now I'm gonna do the dot of the flowers. I'm gonna do actually one more green line because that's a little bit, just a little bit, no. Here. Now we're gonna do the shining, glittery color.
What are you doing down there? You a pipe miner?
Now we're gonna add a little shine texture to the branch. Oh yeah, we're gonna do some yellow flowers too. So we're gonna do like a little neon way, kind of. So we're like gonna do like that way. Cause some flowers are like stacked up different colors, I guess. There we go. Now I think it's all done. But we're gonna add a little bit on top of the sun right here. Just a little brightness because it's kind of being a little different. Bye, guys.